Hey J Coco fan, Pillow, stop making noise. All right, hey J Coco fans. So if you go to my school or if you follow me on Instagram, you know that I am quitting singing, and some of you got really mad, and I got a lot of hate because of it. But I decided that I want to take a career in writing instead. It is something I really like to do. It's something I'm really good at. You know, getting an A plus in it. So you know, throughout all my years of school, I've always been told that my writing is really good. Heck, my fourth grade teacher actually got me published in a book for poets. And my book is over there, but I don't feel like getting up and getting it right now. Maybe I'll post it on Instagram and you can all go and see that. Anyway, basically what I wanted to do was I wanted to give you guys something, like a good video to remember me by. Well, not a good video, but you know, like one last hurrah to remember me by. And I wanted to do something a little strange, and many of you are gonna be like, why does she like this? And some of you are actually gonna agree, like some of my friends are gonna agree with me and be like, you go, Jamie Cowan. But I wanted to do an 80s song, an 80s song called Don't You Forget About Me, and it is a part of my favorite movie of all time, The Breakfast Club. Lord, thank you for the director who made that movie. It is my favorite movie of all time. Like, if we ever hang out and you've never seen that, I will yell at you at first, and then that would be the movie that we would watch on my big plasma screen over there. That would be what we would watch. You know, it's the movie where the guy at the end goes like, woo, go John Bender! So yeah, after Claire gives him the earring to put in his ear, fancy. Anyway. And I thought it was, like, appropriate, because, you know, it's like, don't you forget about me. But anyway, I just want to thank the people who, have been with me there through the whole time, and I really hope you guys like it. I can't do it with music, though, because if I do, then it sounds like I'm screaming, and I'm a little nasally because of the weather, so if I sound like this throughout the music video, that is why. so I apologize for that, but I'm going to miss you all so much. I love you for whoever supported me, and haters, go away. Nobody likes you. Just so you know. Doesn't make you cool to hate on Jamie Cowan. Get hated on enough. So, thanks. Alright, Simple Minds, Don't You Forget About Me. And I hope you like it. Hey, 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 hey! Come see about me, I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Tell me your troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside and out, and love strange, so real in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When the lights get in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Will you stand above me? Look my way, never love me. Rain keeps falling down. Will you recognize me? Call my name or walk on by? Rain keeps falling down. Hey, 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 hey! Try and pretend it's my feeling will win in the end. I won't harm you or touch your defenses. Vanity, insecurity, don't you forget about me. I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Going to take you apart. I'll put us back together at heart, baby. Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. As you walk on by, will you call my name? As you walk on by, or will you walk away? I say la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. I really hope you guys liked this very last video of all time. I know I said I was gonna take down the old ones, but you know, they're kind of sentimental to some of you. Good times. Good times. Fat Hippo! Okay. So, I really hope you guys liked this last video. I'm sorry that I'm quitting, but it's not something I want to do anymore, so. And camp friends, if you are all watching this, you are not forcing me up on that stage. I refuse to go up there. So, nice try. Even you, Dan Copeland. Okay, you're not getting me up there. So, yeah, I really hope you guys liked it. And I would say keep checking for more videos, but this is the last one. I want to say a special thanks to some of you. Don't worry, I'm not naked, I'm wearing shorts. thanks to... God, I can't believe I'm saying this. Thank you to... Eugene, Jason, Frankie, and all of you, because you guys kind of gave me some videos on there. You guys kind of, Yeah, you guys were the main focus on there sometimes. Good times, especially with one of you. Definitely thank you to all my camp friends. I love you all. You were all always there for me from the beginning. Even though you don't like to admit it, I am a horrible singer. And for a person who can't sing, I sing way too much. Well, not anymore, but you know. So I want to say thank you to Jesse, Charlie, Jenna, Ari, Allie, Haley, Sophie Popishvili, sorry, I had to say that, Devin, Alex, Jess, and Isabel. I love you all so much. You all mean so much to me, and I can't wait to see you this summer. I wanted to say thank you to Erin and Sophie Falcone. You guys are really amazing. You've been my friends ever since, like, I was 2. I love you guys, and I really want to say thank you to all my school friends, Haley, Sophie, wow, I know a lot of Sophies, Haley, Sophie, Gabby, Remy, all of you guys, Chrissy, Faith, Katie, Miranda, Melissa, I love you all so much, but a special thanks goes out to, definitely, oh crap, who was I about to say, ooh. Oh, a special thanks goes out to someone in my school. I'm not going to say who, but you were really the one who inspired me the most of the time. So, whether it was a happy song or a sad song or an angry song or a peppy, like, high school musical type song, you were always the one who seemed to inspire me. Like, I would think of something, it would... Yeah. Oh, and I wanted to apologize to Ashley and all of them for never doing their combination of High School Musical and Hannah Montana. They wanted me to do something like, you get the best of both worlds, mix it all together, and you know you got fabulous. Like, I was never gonna do that. Sorry. But I just gave you a special little treat by doing it just now, so... You are all welcome, and I'm really gonna miss you guys, and I really do love you all. Even though I ever only got 33 subscribers, I looked at my very first video that got me on top, and that was I Won't Give Up, by Jason Mraz, even though I called him Jason Mars. And today it said that I had 679 views on there, so I want to thank you all so much. You've all always been there for me. And if there was someone ever hating on me, whether it was in school or over YouTube or whatever, everyone was always here for me. Whether I got called a name or whatever, every single one of you supported me throughout this whole thing. So I just want to say thank you. I love you all. And, yeah. I can't do this anymore. It's not what I want to do anymore. So no one hate me for quitting. Please. Thank you. So yeah. Oh, by the way, I apologize for always, like, playing with my hair in all my videos. I really wanted to look, like, nice in all of them and, like, pretty, so I was, like, trying to... Ooh, that was a cool move. Whoop! I was just trying to look really nice in all of them, you know, so that then I wouldn't make a video in my pajamas, which I did one time, and I honestly regret doing that. Cup Song Redo, if you want to know which one I was in my pajamas for. Cup Song Redo, you can look it up. So yeah. This is the last time I'm doing this. No one asked me to do it in person, because I swear to God, if you ask me to do it in person, I'm going to get so mad. By the way, my name is no longer Jay Coco. From now on, it is Jamie Lauren Cohen. You don't have to call me my full name, but from now on, it is Jamie. Jay Coco is... bye. Rip to Jay Coco. It's now Jamie. I'm starting off fresh. So, I love you all, and thank you all for being so supportive. Bye!